The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
This is it. What do I even say?
Murderer! He has killed him!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero. So that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. That is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her.
Wherever Mirini is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.